bonus armor ring on once. Nice.
Yeah, I know. Both enhancement shamans. That's.
Like, I honestly think we should just do it for Raider. Like, we're QD's gonna have to heal, and we're missing both enhanced shamans, and we're gonna be forfeiting a lot.
But I think whenever there's a spore out, I get like a buff from him.
Yeah, we're missing a mage too for the bottom.
Malzino's.
Malzino just got back.
Oh, hey, well, I'm an asshole.
Mail. Yeah, honestly, the top group, you honestly just need single target damage, like more than you need AoE. You just need to kill those.
Yeah, but it's more of a matter that, like, I don't know. We could be fine either way. It's not like the fight's too hard in and of itself.
I'm flying back. I was surfing because I thought we were doing magic.
Oh, I saw my hearth. Oh, shoot. Okay, I got it.
Yeah, I'm on my way back. I got avionics better. Boom.
We'll take a in-mid break and then officers and I will figure out what we're gonna do. I think we have a perfectly fine mythic group. We got a Sid Glam bringing Xeno, and there's our 20.
I don't know.
And cloak with a socket.
I think it's okay.
Seriously?
Can you two link what you have, please?
One was that I get
some cards, more trash cloaks like that to drop.
They did one damage to all minions.
Taka, are you okay with losing spirit? Or would you prefer to wait for a spirit cloak?
I'm probably okay either way.
Is your best stat crit?
Yeah, crit or mastery. Apparently mastery is really good on Disc Priest right now, so people are going mastery instead of crit.
Oh. This four is death rattle.
I need multi-strikes, give it to him, I don't care.
Attack to all enemy minions.
Are there any multi-strike backs though?
Yeah,
you should play little.
Everyone's BOE cloak is from trash. It's really stupid.
Or actually, no, that's not a cloak. That's a rope. That. This is a multi strike cloak.
Come back, you dirty butt boys. Two hearted ale.
Yeah, if you don't like IPAs, never mind. But
I do.
Were you familiar with Bell's beer?
I think I haven't tried it before.
You're number one Z on mine. Clearly a god.
Bill in the Midwest, you gotta get the Fulton.
Yeah, it's Bells in Arizona, we're fortunate because we're the only state west of the Mississippi that has bells, because like the owner of them, they're out of Michigan, they have a house in Sedona or something like that, so he wants his own beer when he comes here, so I guess that's why they distribute here. I don't know, that's what I was told.
Ammo, no, you just came online. Do you need the dagger? I understand, but the blame sucks dick.
Wait.
This is eight? Mm-hmm. Seriously, what's your offhand dagger look like?
It's pointy. Got like a rounded edge to it.
I mean, no offense to Glim, but I'd rather just give you two daggers and then he'll get the next fucking wave of daggers.
Okay, are we gonna do heroic?
Depends on what
heroic last boss, or are we doing mythic first boss?
I said we're gonna take 10 minutes and
yeah,
have a decision. We're most likely gonna do Imperator on heroic.
Boom! Okay. Fucking do this!
That sounds like a plan. I like that plan.
Glim, you need to go fucking combat. I can't loot this loot to you guys. I don't know what the fuck the problem is.
That's because camouflage is not here.
Oh my god!
Da-da-da!
Oh, what's that?
Stop it.
I give it +5/+5 and then the next turn, destroy it. Whatever. I really almost wanted to kill this
fly. Well, I'm gonna stay in this area if we're doing heroic.
Yeah.
If we all leave, then I don't know if I can instance reset, so. I'm not stuck. Oh, I do need to go buy something else.
Ooh, I do love him. The Slug Belcher.
Yeah.
Mount with a death rattle to summon a 1/2 slime upon.
The reason Camo's getting the daggers for all the times you wiped us because you couldn't get in chat.
You know, we could in this 15-minute break go kill Heroic Bracket Explorer. And then I can bonus roll. Whoa.
My god, Garrison, just give me the stone, you piece of shit!
As long as we can go kill Korgath again so I can try to get my weapon.
Oh.
That's the only way. I'm gonna have to go do that boss again.
You're not gonna have to do it for me, I'm not gonna make you do it.
Oh no, I'll do Bracken Sport for you. It's a fun fight, plus I gotta be better. I wasn't first. I was only like third, I think, so. No, I think I was second, but whatever. I wasn't better.
I mean, I need to be better too on that fight, because.
Using this.
I flamed through, timings are off.
Yeah, you didn't do more damage than me, so. Just wanna let you know that.
I'm aware.
Would you be hiding with me?
I've actually been keeping up with my sim, which is strange and odd. Which, can you do me a favor and link it again?
Talking Camo, when you guys are back inside near me, open trade. If I don't accept it, that means I'm not at the computer, but...
I'm just gonna bookmark this page.
Like I said, if you guys haven't seen the video that I made, go take a look at it.
Is that Star Wipes? I only watch it as Star Wipes.
Not sure what it has.
This can't be updated because I did basically my simulation.
Yeah, I have not updated it in a week.
Okay.
Week with Slacker.
Because even at my lowest during that fight, I was still at like 25, and my highest was at 27. So.
Put the sand blender in!
Oh, shoot.
Play that next turn. Does
anyone have 8 air by chance that I can buy from cheaper than the auction house? If not, then whatever.
What's the auction house?
I've got 6.
53.
Also, I'm due for 55.
I hate you so much. I thought you were gonna say like 40, and then I was like, sure, I'll buy for 40.
Absolutely not.
Okay.
I have 6 on me.
Okay. I'll pay you 40 gold for those 6. Or, well, 40 per. So, 240 gold.
Shoot.
Awesome. Then I'll just buy the other. This gem.
And all of them.
That's true.
Oh.
Damn, they're expensive.
Chaotic, are you there?
You can tell me.
Herp, are you there?
I'm here.
what mass do you need for a good mastery gem?
You need 50 Taladite crystals. There's that.
10 air, 1 regular Taladite crystal, or one really? Regular mastery gem.
Like,
yes.
You need all those dailies for the good crystals?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Fuck that then. I'll take a regular crystal.
Yeah, it's a lot. 50 for one is like.
Yeah, I mean, that's
right. But
that's no, if you're not doing any of the things in the inner garrison, that's 5 days to get one crystal. If you're max.
It don't matter. If you have a gem slot and you have a 655 tier, it better be the 51. There's no reason not to be.
But
I don't know about 655, maybe 670 would be my personal choice. But I mean,
I'll put the good mastery. I'll put the good enchant on it, but I'm not gonna fucking waste that for just an extra 50 mastery. Fuck that.
I mean, it's only like 2k gold.
Okay. Yeah, well, I know. It is only
2k. Oh, it's gone down a lot then. I guess I was thinking back in the so on that cheaper like 6k.
But I'm not gonna waste a fucking guilty's fucking talent.
No, no, you pay him, that's why I'm gonna pay him. Puns.
Tails, what's, what mass do you need for the good back and chain?
Temporal crystals, 1 or 3, and then haste. Or then sorcerer's air, I can tell you that right now. Because it's basically the same for every other class.
Alright, I gotta find temporal crystals. I only got 1 on me. But I got the waters.
Perp, did you get it? Or no?
No, I already killed Margok or whatever his name is this week. I did that before raid, because it's guaranteed you get one no matter what. I was hoping to get more than 1, but.
So in that case, I'll make an American chain. I know my alt's got some.
That's a cool video, boss. I like that. It's pretty dope.
124.
No,
thank you. I
how it's only your name in there, though. Uh-huh, yeah.
Well, I'm the only one that recorded, so...
Well, as long as you have a recount on it, then you can see.
Subscribe and donate.
I'm gonna pull another one out.
Did you say subscribe and donate?
Yep. Like and donate. Like and donate. Selfless promotion.
Thanks for the promo perf.
I don't know if it does. Yep. I would
have
taken
that one. I gotta go hit 2200 tonight.
I can do one more.
I'm hoping the wife's gonna let me get a new computer for this tax check season, though.
I hate taxes personally. I really hate paying $4,000 to $5,000 out to everyone else. I literally wish I could just give it to my coworkers rather than paying it to the IRS. Because that's what normally happens.
How do you pay that much money? Do you claim single 42?
Maybe one in your slug belt there?
Nah, well...